What's up, YouTube and Facebook? This is going up on one of the groups that I'm in for Facebook as well. So I'm going to make this video for both YouTube, for my audience on there, and for Facebook. But anyway, had a very exciting day. I'm very, very excited. Took the Crown Vic out. We went to go look at a 2017 Explorer Interceptor Utility. Well, the car lot that it was at, couldn't find it. So I'm not sure if it was in the shop or whatever was going on with it. So we drove around Des Moines for a while, found this group of chargers. And they were going the opposite direction we were. And I'm like, hold up. So we did a U-ey and we followed them, finally caught up with them. And this next clip is taken by my wife on her phone. So it won't be the best quality ever. And you'll get to see her face a lot. But what happens during that video is actually really cool. These guys were really awesome. Can't really say any more than that. I mean, we played around a little bit and then we went our separate ways. So I hope you guys enjoy this clip. There is a lot of wind noise, but you'll hear the Chrysler Hemis going, and then you'll hear the 4.6 going.
This one. That one's my favorite. And there's the yellow one. I want to hear him take off again. Goes one. Here comes the sexy one. Oh, he's showing off, is what he's doing. There's the other one. We got one more, right? Are we seriously entering Perry?
Yes.
Hey, we're entering Perry. Are so cool.
The Crown Vic did lose, but you know, for being a little bit older of a model than those were and a smaller engine than what those other ones had, it actually held its own pretty well. I mean, it was very, very awesome. I love the Crown Victorias, even though they're a little bit slower. I just can't get over on how good it looks. So, alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that clip. I'm hoping there's going to be more adventures than that. I'm trying to get a group together up by Des Moines, Iowa to have a Crown Vic meet. So, I mean, if anybody on YouTube or Facebook has a Crown Vic and they're close by and they want to have a meet, cruise around, you know, have fun, let me know in the comments below on both YouTube and Facebook. So, but anyway, I'm going to end the video there. I just wanted to show you guys the epic day we had. It was very awesome. The guys were cool. So, but anyway, like, subscribe, and comment. Any little bit's going to help this channel. So, all right, guys. You guys have a great the rest of your Memorial Day weekend. Peace.